City has not collapsed just because two or three places there is a waterlog. This thing, the entire city is not collapsed. Yes, we do take steps. Corporation commissioner has already been informed, and they are doing their job to see that it returns to the normalcy.